Question number 7. How many bridging oxygen atoms are present in P4 water? It's a dimer of phosphorus pentoxide. P4 water. So here answer may be 6. So let me show you the structure and I will inform you how the bridging atoms are 6. Kindly follow, this is the structure of P4 water. What is my bridging oxygen means? Between two phosphorus atoms, there is oxygen, that is called bridging oxygen. Let me start now. This is 1. I will go in clockwise. 1 bridging between this boron and this phosphorus and this phosphorus. This is 2nd one. This is 3rd one. This is 4th one. And this is 5th one. This is 6th one. So there are actually oxygen atom, bridging oxygen atom, that is here. Bridging oxygen atoms are 6 in P4 water. This is the correct answer. So 6.